Right, welcome back to the Good Morning Naija show. And before we go on top of that break, I've been apologized for the fact that our first guest will get more audio technical problems, but I believe so we don't connect or I'm back. We speak to Tosi Ikuyiminu on top of the youth matter within Nigeria, because today now World Youth Day, so we talk about the youth at large. Tosi, welcome back, and sorry for that disconnection. You know, as it be doing this kind of conversation over the internet.
Definitely. Now part of the challenges.
Now part of the challenges of the phase. Okay, so make we even go straight to the conversation. We recall, say, recently, Deziani, maybe the ex-petroleum woman, come out talk, say, Nigerian youths see Yahoo boys as role models. Say, most of the Nigerian youths, they see these fraudulent actors as role models. Say, be like, say, now the way things they go now be that. What do you go fit talk about this matter? Wish he can, so.
And the thing then you see, we need to be the conversation, the main conversation not be fraudulence or Yahoo or whichever way you call it. The conversation now, the core conversation now, the drive for money, the drive for wealth, the pursuit of money you get. Now be the cocoa conversation. Because when you go on online platforms, when you reach out to people, realize the money, the matter we always discuss as young people now, money. So this shall now our head, they press over. So there's no how in such situation or in an economy, we say now the huge amount of conversation where we say they go on for youth, the amount. There's no how they're not going to look into dubious or negative ways to take pursue money. So now from there, we need to tackle those issues. So the government itself needs to create an enabling environment for young people to thrive, to make profit from themselves. If we create a better structure for profitability for young people, at the same time, we create an enabling environment for them to do business and have some other things they can do to scale up and gain finances. We'll reduce some of that conversation. Then in terms of the influence things, what should we talk about?
Yeah.
I don't go lie for you, Edel. I don't go lie for you. All of this is the responsibility of the media. There's no how you watch a TV program or a music video or you watch a show or any form of content that are online. People see say it is promoting sexuality or it is promoting money. This person was saying, they say, I just buy the wagon. Mofera moto.
Yeah.
I want to do this. I want that. Now the narrative where they sell over the media, at the end of the day, now they control the mindset of a large number of people, large number of Nigerians. And you know, say this youth where they talk about constitutes over 45% of the Nigerian population.
Yes.
So now we can exactly say youth now in this country. This country is a huge country. So if we as media houses, media influencers, media industry generally, if we not learn to control the narrative, it not gonna be like that. Because those days are part time, big money, G wagon, Bentley, no be the conversation. But now you go hardly find a gathering of people where to sit down, where they talk, and they not go talk about how they want to make money, how they want to do this. Nobody know where talks anymore. We don't make money, but when it don't become the core of the conversation in the mouth of every young person, then dubious means might come in. Everybody shall look for hard ways. Make them enter. And I need to for this while I will be faced today.
I like the fact that you make mention of the fact say now the drive to make money, now they make people, they enter all these dubious actions where they do. So that now one of the cocoa of the matter where we supposed to look into. How are the very, very legal ways we can make money and be celebrated right? Now, speaking about that, we'll use this one, take a wrap up the conversation. A lot of times we see the conversations of these people where we term as bad people, where they make money, dubious people, where they make money in dubious ways. And sometimes we celebrate them. Why be say we know they also look into the ones where they use legal means to make money, where they exceptional in the things where they do, and celebrate them also. Where you think say the disconnect be for this issue where would they face?
The truth is, it's all about narrative. If you look at it.
Oh, wow. It'd be like, say, the network now don't cause the own problem. But I believe we got a lot of our things out of that conversation. We discussed the youth at large, knowing that today in our World Youth Day, and we're speaking to Tosi Ikuiminu, and our youth advocate. They also always the push for the rights of youth. And also to see, say, the Nigerian youth day better. As a state talker, over 45% of the Nigerian population day for youth side. So we are almost the whole amount of the country at large. So make we put our things in the right place and the things that we supposed to do. Well, we apologize for that break in the connection, but as it be so, we don't get one or two out of that conversation. Now